What's up, everybody? It's our Win It Minute for the day. And today I'm so far at my favorite quote that says, when you commit to making something happen in life, the how will usually reveal itself. But you gotta realize that limitations are not your enemy. They're actually a gift to force you to learn something new. Sometimes obstacles force you to work outside of your comfort zone and learn different skill sets, which make you ultimately more successful. You know, if you just sit in your comfort zone all day, you never develop more skills. It's like when you work out, you gotta build that muscle by forcing it outside of its comfort zone. Great example of this is I was reading to my son the other day one of his favorite books, Green Eggs and Ham, and I was like, what would force someone to write such an odd story? So I Googled it, and it turns out Dr. Seuss was trying to get his books published for many years, but he couldn't. Until one day he was actually at a bar with another publisher, and the guy made a bar bet with him and said, hey, if you can write a book using only 50 words or less, I'll publish it. And that's what he did. He had to work within those obstacles of only using 50 words, but he created the most legendary book series of all time. And for kids, Dr. Seuss, I mean, Green Eggs and Ham launched his literary career, and it was all because he had to work within a constraint or different obstacles, but he found a way around it and it changed his life. That's what you have to realize. Sometimes when you're faced with an obstacle or a limitation, it's an opportunity to learn a new way. Another great example of that is, you know, Richard Branson calls it desirable difficulties. Is that when he was young, he couldn't read. He had problems reading. And so he had to make friends with the smartest kids in class so that he could more or less cheat off them, but also try to learn from them. But he said that was the one skill set that he learned in life that made him go on to become one of the most successful people starting Virgin Air and become a billionaire, is because he had to make relationships with the smart kids in class. So he learned how to form quick connections and relationships with people at a young age. He also learned the value of surrounding yourself with smart and intelligent people that help lift you up. But he said that if he could read at a young age, he wouldn't have had to do that, and he would have had a comfortable life, and he probably wouldn't have gone on to become as successful as he was in life. But when he had to force himself to think outside the box and overcome that limitation of not being able to read, it forced him to gain a valuable skill set, and that's what made him successful in life. That's what you gotta realize, that if you're forced with limitations or obstacles, sometimes the best way is through it, and it forces you to learn a new skill set or to find a different trait in yourself that you didn't know was possible. So that's what you gotta realize, that obstacles force you to work outside your comfort zone, and they're actually a gift to help you win the day the green eggs and ham way.